Integrate your SendFox account with WP Fluent Forms Pro to bring utter efficiency in your email marketing. Let's see how you can integrate your WP Fluent Forms Pro entries list to SendFox. Firstly, sign into your SendFox account. Select API on the dashboard and click Create New Token button. A pop-up window will appear after clicking the button. Give your token a name, such as Fluent Forms List. Click on the Create button. You have got your access token. Copy and save it somewhere safe. Now, log into your WordPress website. Find modules from the Fluent Forms Pro menu in your WordPress dashboard. Locate SendFox and click the Enable button to activate it. Go to Settings from the Fluent Forms Pro menu in your WordPress dashboard. Locate SendFox settings in there. Find the SendFox API key field and paste the previously copied personal access token from SendFox account. Save the settings. In seconds, you'll be notified with a pop-up success notice. Well done! You have completed a successful integration between WP Fluent Forms Pro and SendFox. Now start creating advanced web forms with WP Fluent Forms Pro, the best WordPress form builder plugin. Go to All Forms and select the form you want to integrate with your SendFox. Click Settings. Select Marketing and CRM Integrations tab from the form sidebar and hover over Add New Integration on the upper right corner. Select SendFox from the drop-down menu. Now, configure the suitable settings for your entries. Select the SendFox list you would like to push the entries to. Correlate the SendFox fields with the Fluent Forms input fields. Email address field with email. First name input with first name, etc. Set up a conditional logic if necessary. This conditional logics can be set just like the regular conditional logic of WP Fluent Forms. When you are done configuring, click the Create SendFox feed to finalize the settings. Now, this form is up for serving you with SendFox integration. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.